Here's the easiest way to draw bubbles. First, let's draw a circle. Feel free to use any round object around the house. Now let's color a half moon shape with our yellow color pencil. Now copy that same step on the other side. Now let's take our white color pencil and draw a few squares inside of our bubble. Then take a blue pencil and color over those white squares just like so. Then draw over your bubble with a white pencil and...